pitcher in the 23, Kyle Cheff. Smile on your face. You're able to hold off Ted Lindgren there late and take home third. You're feeling pretty good, aren't you?
I'm feeling really good.
Tell us a little bit about the race. What's going through your head right now?
I was just watching Dawson in front of me and just trying to catch him, and then I noticed Ted was behind me, and I was just running for my life.
All right, we got any sponsors we need to shout out?
Gino Campanelli, First Day Electric, Gig Harbor Cop ML, Soap Concrete, my grandpa John. I'm trying right now.
All right, there he is, third place, the 23, Kyle Chan. And finishing second tonight, the 7 of Dawson Cox. Hi, Dawson.
Long time no see.
Yeah, it's been a minute. Have I ever told you my theory on 7D? I think you and your dad were, like, maybe really overtired, and it was supposed to be 7-0, like 7D, but you ended up just putting a 7 and the letter D.
I've actually been told I have terrible handwriting, so that could have been it, too.
There you go. Second place, just couldn't catch down Dave Lund. He was pretty fast tonight.
We were pretty matched on speed. He got me there at the beginning, and I was just having a blast trying to chase him down. It was the best the car's ever been. I got to thank everybody that helped me get it there today. John Bender, Dave Riddell, my dad, everybody else, our sponsors, 2.5 Men Barbecue, Hager Motorsports, and just everybody else that's been there and helped us get to where we are today.
And if you're coming to the fair, make sure you go check out 2.5 Men Barbecue, as they will be set up on the fairgrounds, and get yourself some loaded fries or a turkey leg.
Yes, they have amazing food.
All right, there he is, second place, the 7 of Dawson Cox. And tonight's winner, Evergreen Speedway, top 65 driver of all time. Let's make some noise for Dave Lund. Hi, Dave. Well, you'd never want to see someone head back to the pits, but an unfortunate event for Potasic is good for you, as you're chasing them in points, and tonight's a good way to close the gap.
Yeah, I've had my DNF, so now I guess we're squared up. Yeah, Stevie's a great guy. He's done an awesome job. He's outran me all year. He earned it. If he wins it, he definitely earned it.
Hey, but you're right there. You're just a few points behind tonight. Great race tonight. You pretty much led start to finish.
Yeah, we got lucky in traffic. It doesn't always work that way, but we had a pretty good car, and we ran away and hit.
We got any sponsors we need to shout out?
Yeah, Cheyenne Scale Company, Doug Poyer, Bruce Pendergrass, Denise, my mom, Dennis. Yeah, I guess that's about it.
All right, there he is. Nice. Northwest Motorsports Street Stock winner, Dave Lund.